What we need is a bass drum. Groovy percussions, a fat bass line, and claps. Claps. Claps.